Breathe in, breathing out. That's what I say throughout. Breathe in, breathing out. That's what I say throughout. Phew. Oh, so you've been watching me work out, eh? Rather, breathe in and breathe out. Oh, this is tiring. So, anyways, why don't we talk about breathing today? Still can't get a hint? Well, today we talk about the human respiratory system. Zoom in! Alright, do this right now. I'm watching you. Just start running wherever you are. Run, 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 run. Now stop. Isn't your breathing heavy? Well, that's because right now your body needs more oxygen to breathe. And you get oxygen from the air around you. Without oxygen, you'd be like a car without fuel, a waterless pool, and wouldn't that be uncool? One of the major reasons why you're alive is oxygen. So, take a deep breath in. When you breathe in, you take in oxygen present in the air. The air then passes through your nostrils. There are tiny hairs present in your nostrils that obstruct all the dust particles. Then the air travels through the windpipe, also called the trachea, which filters the air inhaled. The trachea branches out to two tubes called bronchi, where tiny hair called cilia move back and forth, moving the mucus inside. The mucus is a sticky substance that collects germs and other particles that might harm the lungs. The bronchi then carry air into each lung. The right lung has three lobes, whereas the left lung has two lobes. The left lung is slightly smaller in size to give space to the heart. These lobes are filled with small and spongy air sacs called alveoli, where the exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide happens. It is here the blood picks up oxygen and lets go of carbon dioxide. Just beneath the lungs, there is a dome-shaped muscle called diaphragm that contracts when you breathe in and expands when you breathe out. It also separates the chest cavity from the abdominal cavity. Trivia time! The lungs are the only organs that can float on water. A person breathes approximately 20,000 times in one day. So friends, didn't you just gasp and grasp all the facts? Tune in next time for more fun facts. This is me zooming out.